Usually I eat the flowers. I like the flowers. They're really bright, shiny, almost like waxy. And there's a bunch out here on the road up Shasta. They like to be by the side of the road out here. These little clumps. And they're done for now. They got these little brown seed pods, which if you're wanting some would be good. Wow, tiny little seeds that you could collect to grow your own. Not the tastiest of plants, but it's used as a natural antidepressant. So that's nice, antidepressants growing out of the ground. Although if you're already on other antidepressants, if you're taking MAOIs, it's something that you don't really want to mix. Did it. St. John's wort.